basically all the whole cart is going to be on.
Chocolatito, how are you feeling? What do you think of Pacquiao Broner?
¿Qué piensas de la pelea Pacquiao con Broner?
It's a hard fight.
What do you think?
Hard fight.
Pacquiao Broner.
Pacquiao.
I got Broner. I'll bet you 1,000 push-ups. 1,000 push-ups?
No, I can't even do 50 push-ups.
Tell Chocolatito, I bet him 1,000 push-ups, he won't bet me.
Está apostando 1,000 puchadas y gana. Le va a Broner, le va a Pacquiao.
Pacquiao por la experiencia.
Pacquiao will beat him.
Does he want to bet 1,000 push-ups?
No se quiere apostar 1,000 puchadas.
I'm either going to be buff or I'm going to be laughing, one of the two.
What makes you think Broner?
Younger, hungrier, it's a must win. But it's a good fight. What about this? Who's the best pound for pound right now in boxing? Who does he think?
To me?
Yeah.
Spencer's Spencer, I think. Crawford.
Mikey?
Mikey, yeah, Mikey's a top list to me. I can't remember those.
Chocolatito, who do you like? Like, who are the best fighters right now?
¿Quién piensa que está en favorito en la próxima pelea?
Canelo.
Lomachenko. Lomachenko. El largo, no te. I think it is between Lomachenko and Canelo.
What
did
you think of Mikey Spence? ¿Qué
piensas de la pelea de Mikey García contra
Spence?
He hasn't seen many fights of Spencer. But he think that right now Mikey Garcia is his time, motivation is and every time I see Mikey fight, he seems very strong.